I am Grim, and this is GTS Idol! We are here to reveal the results! All of you in the GTS universe have voted! Do you want to have the next GTS contract? Will it be the Poopy Penguin? Will it be... Where the fuck's your tampon pants?
Tampon pants!
Where's his period pants to hop?
Grim, how are you winning if you don't have your period pants?
That was your old gimmick!
Tampon pants, come on, man!
You know what? Bush Bitch Jr., we are very disappointed in you!
Oh,
boo. Or will it be... Roman Grape! The votes have been counted. And the winner of GTS Idol is going to be revealed after the break. Discount code Grim saves 10% at WrestlingFigures.com. We gotta go to the sponsors. All right, we're back. Okay. And the winner, by far, it wasn't even close. It definitely wasn't tampon pants. It's Roman Grape! He is your newest GTS superstar. We would like to welcome you to the roster, Roman Grape. And as for tampon pants and Poopy Penguin, go fuck yourself in your future endeavors. I don't know what else to say.
Yeah. See you later, guys.
See you later, guys.
Whoa! Stop the living shit out of
him. Oh, goddammit, what are you doing?
Come on.
See, this is why they gotta be gone.
That's bullshit.
What do you mean that's bullshit?
You all should have got a contract.
No, I got a contract. One guy gets a contract. I see you had your chance.
Yeah, you don't even have your period back.
What?
Another chance.
I'll do anything.
You'll do anything.
I'll do anything.
Wait. Cut the shit.
Pump the brakes.
Woo.
You know it.
I have an idea.
Ooh.
I have an idea.
What?
Because there's one little shit cricket, a little yard tard, who started off like you guys.
And
now he's a thorn in my side once again. And he goes by the name of the shit cricket, Jimmy Controversy.
Oh, yeah, nobody likes Jimmy.
And you know what? He's such a chicken shit, he's afraid to show up here. Where the fuck's he been? Oh, he can attack me at LTW. But he can't show up here because he's afraid. Oh. So,
Jimmy fears Grim.
Goddamn right. So,
come here, period pants.
Jimmy fears Grim.
Come here, tampon pants. Come here.
Jimmy fears Grim.
Come here, poopy ass penguin.
So, listen, you guys want opportunity in GTS?
Yeah.
I want you to do me a favor. I want Jimmy Controversy in this ring, right here, tonight.
Whoa!
Can get Controversy into this ring tonight, you guys will both get contracts too.
The challenge has been laid out.
Yeah, by any means necessary. I don't give a shit. Whatever you got to do to get him here alive.
Anything.
In this ring.
Does it have to be alive?
They're going on a trip in their favorite rocket ship. Don't let them die.
I reckon if you want a contract, you better fucking get to
moving. Episode's almost over, too stupid. Go fast, move fast, Poopy Penguin. Poopy Penguin. They got their
name.
They got their tag team name.
Poopy Tampon!
Let me tell you, if that son of a bitch doesn't come out with them period pants, he's gonna get a right knuckle.
This.
my
you
God.
You made me lose the belt.
Excuse me. You hit my fiance, okay?
Yeah.
And I won this fair and square. Fair and square, and you made me lose my shooting.
Whoa, wait a minute.
Jesus Christ almighty. Look at these guys.
Oh, Grim, what is going on?
It's the partners.
He's going to see that Anti-Grim is the way to be. Stop sipping that Kool-Aid.
Anti-Grim the way to be?
Hey, you stupid. What? Hey, you stupid. Hey. What the fuck?
What do you mean? Yeah, I can beat him up.
You used to be partners until he joined me. And then you and the fucking human thumb over here, you tried to fuck around. And guess what you found out? You got your ass beat. And you know what I think?
What?
As for you?
Me?
Yeah, I think that you trolling me with the fake gunshot. He did it, Duhop. You know what he fucking did?
What?
You just made the menu.
Yeah!
What? Yeah. And that means you know what's going to happen? Because you know I ain't getting my controversy in the ring. So tonight, me, you, one-on-one in the middle of that ring, I'm going to bury you shovel style.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Let's go. Right now, tonight. Here they come.
Whoa, they got Jimmy, baby.
Hey, stop. Stupid.
Stop.
This isn't Jimmy controversy. It's Flash Carter.
Grim, I'm supposed to be in biology lab right now. What the hell am I doing here?
I know you've been away at college. That's why you haven't been here. You guys went all the way with fucking college and got Flash Carter.
I was in a trunk for like 2 hours. I had no idea what was happening.
Wait, you go to biology class dressed as Flash Carter?
In his goddamn gear?
You go to class in gear?
I mean, you gotta plug it, right?
All
right,
listen. Listen.
You guys change it?
Let's not bother with the fact that Flash Carter's back. Let's bother with the fact that these guys are dumber than Brothers Half Brain.
Jesus
That's
Christ.
Flash Carter, not Jimmy Controversy, too stupid.
He told me it was Jimmy Controversy.
Stupid.
He said it.
Duhop, they're dumber than a bag of
Hold
dicks.
On. Can I take care of this?
Yes, please.
All right, listen. You failed. You want the fucking contract? I get you should get to fucking moving and get Jimmy Controversy because you're going to piss off the fat man. Let's get to moving. You got to beat his ass, Grim. Come on.
Yeah, look, all right. They're going to fight Controversy, and I'm going to beat the shit out of a boy band, bitch. Let's fucking go.
Let's get to moving, Grim. He's made the menu.
Solid Steel Series is one of the most dangerous teams that you're gonna see. Two teams, one winner, one will survive. However, depends on the team. Which team will survive? GTS Wrestling presents Solid Steel Series live on pay-per-view. To watch more episodes of GTS Wrestling, watch our YouTube.
What I expected.
Ready for this jam.
Are you ready, Grim? I don't think he's ready for the jam either. Here we go. One on one. Oh, go. You sacrifice.
Are you mocking me?
Are you mocking me?
Oh!
That's what you get. There's the bell. Tina, you're a fiance, my fellow buddy. Beat him up deep. This is what you get, bro. That's what he gets for provoking the obese.
You stupid.
There it is. Grim.
There it is. You're about to eat the anti. He just ate the anti-Grim movement.
What you gonna do, brother?
Whoa. What are you doing? You saw he's like a dumb shit. Put your ushers. You want me to kick his ass, Grim? Oh, come on. That's bullshit.
Smile for the camera, Grim.
Smile to us.
One,
look at
him.
Oh, so
three.
Right?
Eat it, yeah.
Grim, this is bullshit.
Oh, no. Help.
Let me. Oh, you want me to help? I'll beat the shit out of everybody.
You won't do nothing.
You back up, you.
Shut up.
Shut up.
Come on. Eat it, yeah.
Jesus Christ. Oh, no.
Come on, Grim. 1, 2, 3.
Come on.
That's right. Come on, Grim.
Stop yelling like that! You're trying to kick it!
One more time!
kid, now you gotta teach him a lesson. You don't kick out of the double cheeseburger chop. Oh, a chin breaker. You dumb bastard. Uh-oh, he's against them. Look out. He's got, oh, yes. Woo! Spinning him around.
I respect you, or if I don't respect
you. Is this the time for that?
So I came here.
For what?
To give you my blessing.
What?
Oh, oh, shit! He's a pedo!
You big pussy!
There's a cover! One, two, three! Here's your... It's great! No longer anti-grim. I love it.
Riley.
There he is.
Dude, can you believe this?
There it is.
No, two fucking clowns. I can't believe we're friends with two fucking clowns.
Yeah.
Like the clowns who stole our DTS tag team titles.
Yeah.
So, next time on GTS, clowns, we're issuing a challenge.
Oh, yeah.
Kick on the boy band.
Yeah.
Next time on GTS, give us an opportunity to take back the titles.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Thinking. And then, wait a minute.
Whoa.
Go.
Fucking go. Here you go, Grim. Every fucking
Christmas.
It's Jimmy fucking Controversy.
Wait a minute.
Wait a minute. Put those down right fucking now.
Put him down.
Listen. Yo. Put him down. Listen, I said by any means necessary. That's a little fucking ridiculous. You're hired, okay?
Contracts issued.
I can't believe this. Get this dumb little asshole.
Where he is?
You little shit cricket. You fucking piss biscuit. This is the homecoming nobody wanted. Don't you understand, Jimmy Controversy? Everybody, not just here at GTS, but everybody, whether it's SWF, LTW, or fucking whatever, hate your fucking guts.
No! Oh, no, you sorry sack of shit, Jimmy.
I don't give a shit who likes me or not. The golden boy is fucking home.
Jesus Christ.
You suck!
What the fuck?
Anti-grim!
You little shit cricket! You wanna join those anti-grim assholes? You've been the biggest anti-grim asshole that's ever existed!
Treating a bunch of talented people the same way you treated me all these years like shit! Your days are numbered! Everybody is sick and tired of your bullcrap!
Jimmy, the only person that everybody on this fucking planet is sick of is you!
Yeah!
You know what?
Do us all a fucking favor and don't show up for Solid Steel Series, because nobody wants you here! Nobody!
It's too late!
The anti-grim movement is bigger than you!
Too late!
Nothing's bigger than Grim.
It's anti-grim as anyone can get!
Jimmy Controversy! At Solid Steel Series, I'm gonna make you eat my feet! And if you're not down with that, we got three words for you!
Eat it! Yeah!